say burn, and you would respond, what?
You want roast duck?
Wrong answer. Okay, asshole, here we go. Once more for the hearing impaired, where's the guy they call Bertie? And what about that bald son of a bitch, huh? Start talking.
Please, I don't know about any Bertie.
Shit. Okay, I'm gonna count down from 10. 10, 9, 8, 7. Ah, oh, shit, the hell with this. I got a table to vixen.
Thank you. Birdie, where is he?
You owe me a coffee, asshole! He left with this cowboy guy. Real nasty looking piece of work. They were going downtown, I think.
Seven. I gotta do what I gotta do. Tell me, Mr. Wade, what would you rather do? Find a girl? Or waste a bullet? Clock is ticking.
It's so empty here without the children.
I wish I could have gone on that field trip with them.
Oh, it's you. I'm glad you're here. Victoria's sick. One minute she's fine, and the next she's hardly breathing, and the doctors can't find anything wrong with her.
Her necklace.
Her necklace? Well, it's on the dresser. She broke the latch, but I fixed it.
Has anyone been asking about her?
No.
They're here. I've got to move Victoria fast. Where's the safest place in the building?
The basement.
Get down there quickly. I'll meet you there with Victoria.
Yes, of course. Oh, heaven be praised. Oh.
Come.
Thank you. You came back. Just like you said. I was so scared. Were those gunshots?
Don't worry. I promised Diana to keep you safe. I know what you've been through. No one will harm you ever again.
What's that noise?
Likes his carnage. Sick shit. Get some more.
Power back on. Sister Mary is waiting in the basement. I will meet you both there.
This has gotten way out of hand. What the hell are we doing?
Finishing off what we started. Let's go. We gotta find the girl.
They're hurting him good.
Well, if we don't find her, Wade will rip us all a new asshole. Go and find out what they got. Yeah, we're tearing up the place. No sign yet.
You should have seen him, man. Kissing himself. What's wrong? You believe it?
Yeah. You ask me, he deserved to die.
You sure made a mess of him.
Damn straight up.
Silent type. I mean, says a fucking thing. But when he does.
I know.
Doesn't sound like it.
Yep, been at it for a long time. You guys know pussy.
Come on.
Sure.
Shit, there is so much here, man. Pretty fucking rich.
Yeah. Yeah. Stay in court.
I seen that guy before? Yeah, he's from the plant.
Man, can you believe the guy upstairs? He's crying like a little girl. I swear. Come on!
Would you straighten up, man? I mean, don't crawl around like a lizard. It's gross.
Do I know that guy? Is that guy from...
I know.
Hey, how's it going? I'm fine, thanks. How are you? Jeez, whatever happened to common courtesy, asshole?
That's just weird. I don't like it.
How is that? I don't know.
Been waving that little thing around all day, haven't you?
Shut up, Wade!
Oh! Oh! You think you're a tough guy, Lenny? Tough guy?
Stop it!
Come on, man, you tough guy? Come on. Come on, you tough guy? Come on, man!
No! Come on! Okay, I show you! Shut up, bitch!
Oh!
Or I'll... put a cap in your ass!
Look out, everybody. We better make room for Limp Dick Lenny. Come on.
You know what, Wade? Just... fuck!
Oh!
Oh, God. Oh, my God! Oh, I got blood on my hand, Wade!
Y'all see that? This is like pop like a watermelon. Lenny! I'll tell you what, Lenny. We better let the grown-ups clean up this. Boys, keep watch, huh? Nice job, Lenny. Nice job.
Birdie.
So we got the girl. What now? Let's go.
We stay put until Wade says otherwise. No getting high.
No. I don't like this. The cops could be waiting outside. You fucking thought of that? We should get the hell out of here now.
They won't be. We would know about it.
Wants a standoff.
Keep it down, Jesus. What if that crazy shit hurt you?
Just shut up. Do what you're paid to do.
Thank you.
I'll teach you a thing or two. I hope you die real hard and real long, you fucking motherfucker. And you, Baldy, don't you fucking move, or I'll put a fucking bullet in her head. That's what I'm saying. Wait, this is what happens when you fuck with Lenny. Don't you fuck with Lenny anymore.
Hope, South Dakota. You're a long way from home.
I got wood, man. Why do I have wood?
A good reason for dragging me out here.
Hey, I'm here to offer my services. You see, this kidnapping of yours, I'm worried that you have no idea who you're up against.
I'm Birdie. I didn't know you cared. Let me take a closer look. Is this the face of a man I can trust?
Dom is dead. Courtesy of the bald guy. And that means you need a new man on the inside. And who's better out there than me? Am I right?
No, Birdie, you're not right. Because, see, I got the girl. And that means I don't really need you now, do I?
Wait. Now, be cool, man. Come on, please. Listen, look, you don't understand. You want the highest bidder? Then you need me to engineer the drop. That's what I do, man.
Oh, right? Birdie, you think I can't make a simple trace on your phone call?
What? That's real sick! Oh, that...
It's a beautiful day. Birdie! Who is, the hell is her name again now? Jade. Who's Jade?
Fuck you, man.
Oh, now that's the wrong answer. Damn, I love this country. Man can become anything he wants to be, as long as he's got the brains and the cojones.
Okay, this is a low-level agency, bitch.
The agency? Are you telling me the agency's connected to Victoria?
Yeah.
Let him go.
These are very dangerous people, man. If you screw them over, they will find you. But if you let me be the middleman... Can't you see? If it meant enough to them to send a fucking hitman, don't you see she's gotta be worth millions? Millions.
I'll take my chances. Oh, you're good this time, Birdie. You've been very useful. But if I see your weasel face again, I will bury you right here next to the Founding Fathers. I can promise you that. You know I will.
I'm cool. Think you're gonna cut me out of the action? Well, you got another thing coming, man. I got a sorpresa for you. Yeah. In fact, I got a surprise for everybody.